Let me begin with a brief history of what our second graders have accomplished. We began with a journey of wellness. With that in mind, our teachers initiated a 12-week intensive program showing students how to plant their own garden of fruits and vegetables at home with their families. Our parents and teachers recorded their proud accomplishments. And again, you will witness that in our PowerPoint. It's phenomenal. Parents, along with their children, were part of a class in which we prepared salads, very healthy salads. They cooked, they cut, and prepared a healthy meal. Next, we invited parents back to learn about couponing at HEB and save money at the same time. It was a hit. In addition, our coaches and staff took exercise and eating healthy to the next level as we involved our community. Health has become the new phenomenon. We have involved our student body by allowing our first graders to utilize our garden and plant cabbage. The end result was amazing. Our little ones whipped up a delicious and healthy cabbage salad. Our fifth graders also got involved as they applied for a grant for Fitbit watches. The goal was for every student to get their daily exercise. And finally, our staff involved our students in recycling. Ms. Pedrosa, who's back there, she's a big part of that. We recycle water bottles every day during lunchtime, and students assist our staff. Our school has taken a leap into making changes for a healthier lifestyle. As HEB would say, eat better, move more, live well. Our grand finale will encompass a play adapted by our music teacher, Mr. Sandoval, second grade teachers, and a song written by Susana Ramirez. The masterpiece portrays students' healthy living. You will truly enjoy that. I can proudly say that our teachers, staff, and community involvement soared to the next level. Superheroes in the making. In closing, we are very thankful to have partnered up with HEB and Dole. Our students' participation in having a healthier lifestyle will always be a part of their lives and impact their daily decisions. This initiative has become their everyday life. And I go like this because it's part of their hearts now. So thank you, everyone. I hope you enjoy our program. And thank you, Mr. Vela, for coming today. I saw you come in a little late, but you're here, and we appreciate that. Thank you so much. Next, we have Ms. Ermelinda Hesburgh, and she will be our Masters of Ceremony. Thank you once again.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, you can do better than that. Good morning.
Good morning.
There you go. Are you excited? Well, we are very, very excited to be here, and we were very excited to be part of this journey with Ford Elementary and with PSJA School District. Thank you for that warm welcome, Mrs. Salinas, and for all your help in making the first year of Let's Get Growing such a success. We are also excited to be here today at the amazing Ford Elementary. On behalf of HEB, we are honored to be here with our partners to celebrate the completion of the spring semester of Let's Get Growing, which launched this past fall at PSJA, and has helped teach more than 1,200 children and their families the value of healthy eating in a fun and memorable way. I would like to recognize our partners from Dole, if you would please stand and be recognized. They were a great partner in the development of this program, and we really, really have enjoyed being partners with you all and the school district. Thank you. They helped to bring this program to fruition. We appreciate your commitment to this community and to the state of Texas. I'd like also to give a very special thank you to Elementary District Administrator Iris Alvarez for being here today, and she was also a big part in helping us kick it off in this district. And Susana Ramirez, where is Susana? If you'll stand, Susana, because she was our partner in crime in the beginning. She really embraced this program, and she really helped us to coordinate and work with the teachers and support the teachers. Thank you for all your support and dedication to help us bring this program to the students of PSJA. I'd like to thank all of the HEB representatives, and there are several here. If you will please stand, I'm going to call some of you by name, but I want to recognize everybody because we had support from store leaders who helped us with the store partners. We had the HEB partners that came with, did the lessons with the students, prepared the snacks and the food demos for the children. We had HE Buddy. Where's HE Buddy? Everybody loves HE Buddy. Everybody wants to take a picture with HE Buddy. But there's certain people that played a very, very special role for us as well. So we have our store leaders. I think we have Mark here. Mark, will you? He helped us. He was on Trenton. He is now in Donna. And he really was instrumental in helping us the first time around. We also have Melissa. Melissa Guerra here. She is from Trenton. We have, I know your face, and I know you're in HEB. I'm not sure. You're from the San Juan store?
San Juan.
San Juan store. You used to be on Trenton, too, didn't you? Yes. All the good people. Come. So another store leader with us. We also have Ronnie and Gloria from the Trenton store who helped create this beautiful demo. Will you please stand? I know you did a lot of work, and you did a wonderful job. You really need to be recognized for all your efforts. And we have Anna, who is here, who's going to document. Anna, will you please stand? She's here documenting all of them. Norma and her team from the Far Store, will you all please stand, Norma? Thank you so much. They were here, and they helped with Lesson 2 and Lesson 8. So I just really want to recognize them because our store partners are phenomenal. I also want to recognize Andy Gonzalez. Andy, our dietitian. Kids all know her. She came and she helped teach Lesson 2 and Lesson 8 and really provided some really nutritional information in a very simple way so that the children could understand it and what her role as a dietitian was. So thank you so much, Andy, for doing that. I'd also like to recognize Jeremy Beer, who, to me, it was the force behind really getting this program off the ground. He helped in the development, the coordination, and the implementation. I really had the pleasure and joy of working with Jeremy. And so, and then of course, Yvonne Laughlin, who is our media public affairs specialist, who helped coordinate this event. And I think those are our HEB partners. So I'd like to, at this time, invite Mrs. Iris Alvarez, PSJA Elementary District Administrator, to give a few words on PSJA's willingness to partner with us on this pilot initiative and how Lesskin Growing has been a positive impact in your district.
Good morning again. My name is Iris Alvarez, and I'm one of the administrators here in PSJA. And this initiative has been such an exciting part for PSJA, or Peace for PSJA. I've been teaming with these people since last school year, around January of last school year. And so just to see the excitement and everything that's happened in our district is really, really exciting. On behalf of our superintendent, Dr. Daniel King, and our deputy superintendent, Dr. Narciso Garcia, who couldn't be here this morning, we really want to welcome you to PSJA. We thank you for being here. Ford Elementary is super excited and pleased to have you here, all of you here, for a very exciting announcement. We're so thankful to HEB and to Dole for allowing our school district to partner with you in this educational and healthy opportunity. After this second go-round, this second semester, all of our second graders in FAR have participated in this learning experience. Like Dr. Hesbrook said, about 1,200 students in second graders here in FAR. And we appreciate that. It's a wonderful learning experience for them. We're so happy to have you as partners that have helped really make this an engaging, a fun, an informative learning experience for our students. From our staff, I really want to thank again Susana Ramirez, who has taken a lead on this. She's constantly out there working with the teachers, working with the students, providing all of that leadership to really have this program go forward. Alan Williams, who's also out there, giving tidbits to our students as they're growing their plants, all of the things they're doing. So those two people in our district have just taken the lead, and I really want to thank you. Yes. all of our second grade teachers, not only here at Ford Elementary, but here we are with this exciting announcement here at Ford, but all of our second grade teachers who have just embraced it and just taken on and really, taken on the lessons, 12 weeks of lessons throughout the entire semester, every week sharing a piece, growing, like Ms. Salina said, making salads and that type of thing, really, really taking on and embracing this this opportunity. From HEB, Dr. Hesbrook, Andy, I know Andy's at our schools all of the time, showing the students, or giving them demonstrations, and so we really want to thank you all for everything that you've done with us here in PSJ. Students, I do want to ask you something. Did you enjoy all this learning about all of the new fruits and the new vegetables that you were being introduced to and trying them even in your classes or at home? Did you enjoy that?
Yes.
Yeah. Did your parents enjoy it?
Yes.
Was it a learning experience? Was there any learning experience for any of you that had never tried certain fruits and vegetables, or your parents? Was there any new fruits and vegetables that you tried?
Yes.
Yes, and that's great. That's what this was all about. Then this was a learning experience for our entire community. Here at PSJA, things that we really believe in here in PSJA is transforming the entire community from everything that we do educationally. We are educating students as young as zero, all the way up to parents. We have educational opportunities for all of our entire community. And everything that we do, we want to transform our community. So this project with Let's Get Growing, or this program with Let's Get Growing, also helped us do that. And we really want to thank you. Again, thanks HEB, thanks Dole. We hope that we continue this type of partnership in the future.
Thank you, Mrs. Alvarez. We are also impressed with how PSJ went above and beyond to incorporate Let's Get Growing this year. We had great hopes, but it was beyond what we really expected, so thank you so much. To tell us more about the mission of Let's Get Growing initiative, I'd like to invite our Manager of Health Promotion, Monica Garza.
Thank you, Hermelinda. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I would like to start off by thanking everybody at PSJA. If you were involved in the program either as a student, as a teacher or an administrator, will you stand up so that we can recognize you? Raise your hand. So I'm sure that everyone in the room knows that it takes these folks in the room to really make an initiative like this to come to life. We might have the ideas and we might be able to fund the program, but it doesn't actually happen until the people in this room actually take it and bring it to the children in a really productive and engaging way. So we thank you very much for doing that. It's what has allowed this program to be so successful this first year. I was really touched. I was speaking to Mrs. Salinas when we first got here, and she said it again while she was up here, and that is that it is now a part of the everyday life of the students here. And that is exactly the intention that we had for the program when we started it. Not that it's just a one-time thing and that it comes and goes, but that it continues to stay not only in the children's heart, but also in the educator's heart as a way for learning continuously. And another piece that's so amazing is that this is part of the community, and it's something that continues to evolve beyond these classroom walls, beyond these doors and beyond these walls, changing the minds and the mindset and the perception of people in the community about health and wellness is exactly why a program like Let's Get Growing was initiated by HEB and Dole. So we thank you very much for doing that as a part of champions and advocates for your community. I would also like to thank Andy Gonzalez, our HEB registered dietitian. Some of you may or may not know this, but Andy was recently recognized as the RD of the year for Produce for Better Health, specifically relating to her work with this program. So that's an incredible accomplishment for Andy. We're very, very proud of her. And of course, we could not do this program without Dole as our partners. They came to HEB a few years ago. They've been great partners with the organization for a very long time. And they wanted to invest in this community more extensively. They wanted to teach the families and the children in this area about better-for-you products. and about health and wellness. And so we thank them for being a leader in nutrition education and for really taking your knowledge and your expertise and bringing it to South Texas. We also want to thank the Department of Agriculture for all of their help in bringing the program materials to life. They assisted us in a lot of the curriculum and the evolution of that, and so we want to thank them. So you might ask, why would HEB do a program like this? And why would we invest? Well, how many of you have been in our stores? I think everybody, right? Well, we sell a lot of food. We sell a lot of food. That's the primary thing that we do every day. And we're very, very proud to be the largest private employer in the state. And that also means that we hold a tremendous responsibility, or we feel a tremendous responsibility for ensuring that not only can Texans come in our stores and buy the food that they eat, but they understand where it's coming from, how it impacts their body, and how it can make them be stronger and better in their everyday lives. And so this is why HEB is so proud to partner with Dole and with the community and PSGA to bring Let's Get Growing to life. We want to be able to educate people on the value of healthy living. And that's part of the reason why we created the program. In addition, we love that at the last program or the last course, were you all able to take a garden in your garden kit home? Has that already happened? Did you all take your garden in a box home? And are you working on it with your families?
Yes.
Yes. So now everything that you've learned in the class, you get to take home for your brothers and sisters and for your parents, and the lessons that you've learned will now continue. And that's something that's really, really exciting. We find that that's a real unique part of the program, and we're really proud to be able to do that because it allows us to see the sustainability long-term of this program, not just here, but ongoing. We hope this program, along with other investments that we've made in our children, will really have the power to change perception, thoughts, and feelings about health and wellness, not only for this generation, but for many generations to come. And so we're really, really proud of all of you for completing the program. Thank you again to the staff and the administrators here for participating, to Dole for their participation, and we look forward to the next iterations of this as they evolve. Thank you.
Thank you, Monica, for your commitment to Let's Get Growing and for being with us here today. Next, I would like to invite Morgan Brownlow, Produce Marketing Manager, to speak to the importance of fruits and vegetables and the impact Let's Get Growing brings.
Thank you, Ermelinda. I'm glad I wore heels today, because if I didn't, you wouldn't be able to see me. Really, really quick, I want to ask the kiddos, how did it feel when you grew those fruits and veggies? Was it really cool? Okay, because for the last 4 years since I've been married, I finally got something to grow. So I know how y'all feel. I don't know, I was really excited. Okay, first of all, I would like to thank PSGA for their genuine passion behind this program. At the end of the day, you all are the true growers of the program. I would like to thank Dole for funding for this program and to the Texas Department of Agriculture for printing all of the program materials. Hugh had an idea, but you made his idea a reality. Thank you to HEB Health Promotions team, specifically Monica Garza and Jeremy Beer and Andy Gonzalez, for taking this program and making sure we not only show the children how and where the produce comes from, but the health benefits as well. Our Vice President Hugh, I asked him, I knew that he had thought of this program or had some ideas. I said, why? Why did you start this program, or why did you think of it? He said, Texas faces a childhood obesity problem that leads to lifelong obesity and its corresponding health issues. If we want to change them, we need to start with the children of today. I believe that changing eating habits at a young age can be enhanced by making it fun and letting kids know where fruits and vegetables come from. This, along combined with the benefits of a diet enriched with fruits and vegetables, is the best approach. The Let's Get Growing program combines the fun and the education in the best possible way. This program completely emulates HEB's bold promise, being involved with the community, helping to aid in achieving our goal to be the largest seller of produce in the state, and to our continued dedication to supporting our local growers. Going forward, our vision is to make this program available to all the stores and partner with schools through a turnkey model. This will allow us to accomplish our main mission of Let's Get Growing, which is to educate young people and their families on the importance of health and increase their knowledge on produce.
Thank you, Morgan, for your passion and dedication to this program. Next, I'd like to invite one of our amazing partners of this program who has helped bring this program from a dream to a reality, Dole Fresh Vegetables Vice President of Sales, Greg Taylor.
Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning.
Night. My name is Greg Taylor. I'm a Vice President of Sales for Dole Fresh Vegetables. And I'm honored, along with my Dole colleague, Warren Bishop, who's down here in front, to attend this exciting event and to see firsthand how Let's Get Growing initiative is positively affecting you, the young children, and your families here in South Texas. As you can imagine, Dole is all about eating more fresh fruits and vegetables, and our company culture encourages it. So Let's Get Growing hits our sweet spot. Dole was asked to define what success looks like with Let's Get Growing, and this is what several of our leaders have said. It's a hands-on education initiative like Let's Get Growing provides tools and information that help you, your children, and your families change lifelong eating habits to include more fruits and vegetables. The program helps families here live longer, healthier lives. Once again, thank you for including Dole in this exciting breakthrough program. We are honored to be part of the Let's Get Growing, and we want to thank you for inviting us to celebrate alongside you today. So let's switch gears a little bit and talk about the program itself. For 3 months, you, the students, were challenged to try at least 15 different fruits and vegetables and track them on a special handout to help track them on a special handout with the help of your parents. Completed handouts were collected by each participating school and tallied to determine an overall winner. The school with the highest completion rate was able to select a prize that would improve the overall health of their student body and their school. So more to come on that momentarily. Thank you.
Thank you for your leadership and dedication to the children and families of the Rio Grande Valley and the entire state of Texas. As we mentioned earlier, PSJA and Ford Elementary have truly gone above and beyond what we expected this semester, incorporating Let's Get Growing into their schools. One of those ways was the creation of the Let's Get Growing play. We are all in for a very special treat. We saw first version of it when we came for lesson 8, and I know that it's even better today. It's a very special treat, as the students would like to show us the play they created, as well as in the PowerPoint of their accomplishments for this semester. This semester we had 12 lessons. They included a play, and they even thought of the idea of taking the children to the store for a store visit to look at the different program produce, the different departments at HEB, and 120 some children, I think it was, right, Susana? We were like, 120 children at one time. Well, it was amazing. It really, really was. And we thought, you know what, this is something maybe we should include to the program. But it was their idea. They approached us with this, and the children went along with their parents. And so it was a wonderful, wonderful enhancement of the program. So now I'd like to invite up the children of Ford Elementary to introduce their play. Thank you.
Thank you.
My name is Herb. The H is silent, you know. I'm one of the gardeners here. I do all of the watering, all of the seeds I sow.
This is our garden, a wonderful spot. Notice our perfect rows. As long as a gardener forgets me not, just about anything grows.
The garden has flowers and vegetables and even a fruit tree or two.
There are carrots, onions, tomatoes, and beans to make a healthy soup. Later, summer, flowers, they like the sun and come.
And except for occasional rain, they usually sing right in tune.
We can all be great cultivators following these simple steps.
When planting a garden, you need seeds, soil, water, and sunlight.
But most importantly, you have to keep those weeds out of your garden.
I hope you've been keeping up with your dull garden kit.
Use for you pick your vegetables and include them on your plate.
And don't forget to include your grains, dairy, meats, and fruit.
So don't forget to use your HEB coupons to buy your dough, fruit, and vegetables.
Remember, eating healthy helps the body, mind, and soul. So let's get growing!
Let's get growing. Let's get growing. So let's all take a How about it? Let's hear it for our wonderful gardeners up there. Of course, our rooster. Can't forget our rooster. And our beautiful flowers. Anyway, we want to thank all the teachers that made this possible. Miss Salinas and everyone from HEB and Dole. Thank you all very much.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning, students. Good morning, staff. First of all, we want to thank you on behalf of our Henry Ford Elementary second grade teachers and students. We want to thank you for giving us this opportunity to embark in this 12-week program that Let's Get Growing has taught us so many things about keeping healthy, growing a garden, and becoming cultivators. Us as teachers have learned so much. We think we know it all, right? But going lesson by lesson was an extraordinary adventure that we took along with the kids. The parents were very supportive. So this slideshow that you're going to view in just a few minutes is a accumulation of pictures that our parents took as the students, as their children went week by week cultivating those garden kits that we sent home. And the pictures are amazing. Every activity that we had and our school or outside of our school, our trip to HEB, parents were always 100% supportive of the program. It took a lot of work and their time of their busy schedule to make this happen. So we hope you enjoy the slideshow. And once again, thank you on behalf of our second grade students for giving us this chance to try out this program. It was an excellent program, right, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Okay, we can do better than that. It was an excellent, extraordinary program, wasn't it?
Yeah!
All right, take it away.
Let it go, let it roll right off your shoulder, don't you know? The hardest part is over, let it in. Let your clarity define you in the end. We will only just remember how it feels. Turns of fate, time falls away, but these
truly amazing. I didn't know I was going to get entertainment here this morning as well. The kids did wonderful. That was quite an enthusiastic presentation. Maybe you guys could be the spokespeople for Dole someday. That's what I'm thinking. I was just telling Warren that. How can we make this a bigger thing? So, many of us have spoke about your accomplishments in the Let's Get Growing program, and it is truly wonderful to see all your hard work come to fruition. So now, without further ado, with a rate of 100% participation and involvement in Let's Get Growing throughout the school in its PE classes, creating the first ever Let's Get Growing play, incorporating nutrition into the PTA meetings, and bringing all of their second graders to an HEB store for a Let's Get Growing store tour, I would like to announce that the winner of the $10,000 grand prize is Ford Elementary. So Ford has selected to build an amazing playscape on campus. What that looks like is... That'll be so you guys can get a lot of exercise and keep eating your fruits and vegetables. Congratulations.